Press the bell icon on YouTube and don't miss another update.
Defense Minister Rajnath Singh today hit out at Pakistan during his maiden visit to Ladakh following the division of the state of Jammu and Kashmir into two union territories. Rajnath Singh said that Pakistan should look at the atrocities committed by its military in the Pakistan-occupied Kashmir. The defense minister said that there was never any doubt or apprehension in the country that Kashmir is an integral part of India. The truth is that Pakistan is an illegal occupation of PoK and Gilgit-Baltistan. Pakistan should focus on human rights violations of PoK citizens. The defense minister is in Leh as the chief guest at the Kisan Vigyan Mela, organized by the Leh-based Defense Institute for High Altitude Research. He would be taking a review of the security, especially in wake of the continued acrimony between India and Pakistan at the LOC.
पाकिस्तान से कश्मीर कब पाकिस्तान का हो गया क्या आप कश्मीर को लेकर बराबर रोते रहते हो कश्मीर कब पाकिस्तान का था अरे भाई पहले तो जो आज पाकिस्तान बना है वो तो भारत का ही हिस्सा था किस बात को लेकर आपको आपत्ति है क्यों अनावश्यक रोते हैं हम आप पाकिस्तान बन गया तो हम आपके वजूद का सम्मान करते हैं इसका मतलब यह नहीं है कि जो मन में आए वो आप बोलते रहें और जानबूझकर बड़े प्लांड वे में कश्मीर के सवाल पर बराबर बयानबाजी करते रहे दुनिया का कोई देश इसकी इजाजत उनको आपको नहीं देगा ये पहले से ये बात तय थी कश्मीर हमारा है इसमें कहीं किसी को कोई संदेह नहीं था
His remark comes just week after he said that India is willing to talk to Pakistan but only about the POK. For the print, this is Snehish Alex Philip.